The youth of SMZBT are on the move again. Join us on Saturday, July 23rd from 12:30 to 3:30 p.m. for an afternoon of food, fellowship, and fun at Spare Times Bowling Center in Hampton. The cost is $5 per person and includes 2 hours of bowling, shoe rental, and lunch. Tickets are available in the lobby each Sunday. For more information, contact the church office. SMZBT is reaching out to our community. On Tuesday, July 5th at 7 p.m., we will be ministering to the men at the Newport News RSI, and on Thursday, July 14th at 7 p.m., we will visit the residents at the Norfolk RSI. Join us for our community feeding on Thursday, July 28th. We will be packing dinners for the homeless at 5 p.m., and vans will leave for the Newport News SRO at 6 p.m. And on Saturday, July 23rd at 10:30 a.m., the Orange Blossoms will be ministering to the residents at the Riverside Convalescent Home at 414 Algonquin Drive. We are blessed to be a blessing.
What's up, young adults? This is Pastor Keem. I want to invite you to a different Real Talk this month. Friday, July 8th, we're having Cooking with Sean. That's right. He's going to teach us how to cook fresh meals for ourselves. Friday, July 8th, 7 o'clock. We'll be right in the kitchen with him as he teaches us how to prepare fresh meals. It's only $15. So bring your friend, your homie, your sister girl, and meet us as we learn how to cook.
Good morning. My name is Deborah Bryant Beal, and I want to share with you my act of kindness. My act of kindness was I had heard a story my sister had shared with me about one of the co-workers at her school who has 6 children of her own and wanted to take on another child that was in her classroom that was less fortunate and needed some help. And so when we had heard about it, my sister and I had tried to offer to do different acts of kindness for this child and this family, as far as either buying clothes. And one evening, me and my sister was out, and I said to her, I said, you know, I got to do something extra. And I went and got this gift card, a $50 gift card from Food Lion, and took it over to this house and gave it to the person and that family. And before we could leave, my sister and I, a text came through. And the text said from my cell phone, and I'll share that with you. It said, "You truly have blessed my family tonight and allowed the Lord to use you. I mean, we had $40 until payday, and I am just praising God for being so faithful and blessing us with such faithful servants." Pastor Barbara encouraged us to perform as many acts of kindness as we can. As we continue on with our summer of service, please remember what 1 Peter 4:10 says. Each of you should use whatever gift you have received to serve others. God bless you as you serve.
Thank you, 6 Mount Zion. It's because of you that over 500 little girls in Uganda are wearing pillowcase dresses, and over 500 boys and girls receive t-shirts that were made in America with love. Over 1,000 children in Uganda receive toys and candy for Christmas. 6 Mount Zion, because of you, 20,000 meals were packaged and shipped overseas at our Stop Hunger Now campaign. 205 people were fed at the Warwick SRO for Thanksgiving. 65 Thanksgiving baskets were given to SMZBT families, and 30 children received gifts for celebrating the spirit of Christmas. Because of your generosity, 70 SMZBT family members receive Meals on Wheels every Thursday, 100 community friends are served meals every month, and 60 families per month receive USDA meals. Over 55 college students receive care packages, and over $4,000 in book scholarships were given to SMZBT high school graduates in 2015. From the United States to Africa, to Haiti, to Brazil, people are receiving food, medical attention, and education, and more importantly, the gospel of Jesus Christ. Save the date, Mission Sunday, July 31st.
The Ministry to Marriage will host a paint night on July the 9th at 6 p.m. at SMZBT Fellowship Hall. The investment is $25 per couple. Space is limited. For more information, please contact the office at 896-6050.
I want to take a fast moment to encourage you to come out to Vacation Bible School 2016. It's from July 18th through the 22nd, 6:30 to 8:30 nightly. We're going to have a ball, guys. This is all about I've Got Talent. It's finding out about our purpose in Christ, Ephesians 2 and 10, and it's all about being God's masterpiece. So again, want to see you July 18th through the 22nd, 6:30 to 8:30 nightly. We're going to learn about our talent and being alive and in Him and on purpose and on fire for God. Thank you.
We love Vacation Bible School! Woo!
Hampton University, along with the Six House, will conduct a basketball camp beginning on Monday, July the 11th through Friday, July the 15th. The camp will take place from 8 a.m. to 5 p.m. for ages 6 to 11. The cost for the basketball camp is only $120 per person, with lunch being provided. Coach David Six, head coach for the Hampton University women's basketball team, will be the camp instructor, and participants will learn basketball and teamship skills. Both male and female youth are welcome. For more information, contact Michelle Herman at 244-6100.
Happy birthday to all of our SMZBT leaders.
For more information concerning any of these announcements, please call the church office at 896-6050 or visit our website at smzbt.org or join us on Facebook and or Twitter. And that's the weekly announcements for the Temple at a Glance.